Thanks to the Z-Fighters, Herudagon was destroyed. After a short rest, the hero Tapion returned to his own era in the time machine.
Trunks!
As he departed, he presented Trunks with a gift.
For me?
Yes. I don't need it anymore.
Yeah!
You can't! What do you say? Should we? My friends and I have plenty of a new scenario's been added. Okay, let's try the next. Which story event will you start your... Got it? The next one, which game level? All right!
As fate would have it, the Sooffles, once thought extinct, were not entirely wiped out by the Saiyans. Now, the parasitic organism calling itself Baby has come to Earth to wreak revenge on the surviving Saiyans. Baby ruthlessly carried out the Sooffles' plans, and one by one, Goku watched helplessly as his friends were absorbed. Unable to overcome the monster's immense power, Goku had all but given up hope. Until his granddaughter Pan's tears brought about a miracle.
Here goes!
While Goku was away training with the Elder Kai, the evil Baby set his sights on Pan. Sensing Pan's distress, Oob, stronger than ever, rushed to help her.
You're fighting me now!
Started to get bored, so now I'll destroy you instead!
I'm going to avenge Goku!
Ready?
Yeah!
Despite his great power, Ub was no match for the evil baby.
Is this the best Goku had to teach you? I've swatted flies stronger than you! Say goodbye, little fly!
Then, as all hope for Ub seemed lost, Majin Buu suddenly came to the rescue.
Thank you, Boo. Now I can defeat Baby.
Now this is the power I'd expect from someone trained by Goku. This could be fun.
Ready? I'm not so sweet that you can change me into chocolate. But he was really sweet.
You disappeared, huh?
You've got both of us since last time.
Yeah, I had to pull out all the stops to beat you.
A tougher enemy and a nauseating Saiyan. I'd never allow something like you to stop my plans.
Your reign is over, baby.
Enough! I won't allow a single Saiyan to live!
Ready?
God, is this the end?
Goodbye, baby. Ka-me-ha-me!
Wait, Bulma!
What?
Don't think just because I've absorbed Vegeta and transformed into this hideous creature, I don't have my wits about me!
Now you tell me. So this whole time you were just pretending to be a big dumb ape, huh?
I thought it might be fun, but I wonder what sort of power this ape body really has!
Guess we'll find out together!
Ready? Fight!
It's no use, I know!
There you are. Yeah.
Darn it! I'll never beat him at this rate!
This is it! Take this, Saiyan! What is that?
Though it seemed Baby was finally defeated, it was a short-lived victory, as his power quickly regenerated. But with help from his friends, Goku was able to achieve the ultimate Super Saiyan 4 transformation. Powered up to the max, Goku and Baby confronted each other for the final battle.
Well, is this what you wanted to see? There's no holding back now. It's time to settle this once and for all.
This time, I really will kill you!
That's funny. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough.
Shut up!
Ready? Fire!
Yeah.
Ready?
What? It's no use! You had to die!
Coming up behind time!
This will finish you off! Booyah!
Ready?
Fight! It's no use!
This will finish you off! Booyah!